5-inch white gutter on the front only with two outside miters on each end, and we're bringing downspouts on one end and adding one to this left side. And we're going to bring it down the wall and onto the next gutter on the lower garage.